front leg back and squeeze, squeeze, squeeze for low block. Lots of spur with her. Woo! She's out there really weak. Good. Sit. Leg up. Good. Pick her up with that in front leg. Good. All right. Now let go of that horn. Just hang your leg down. For a second, and I want you just to keep her loping. But part of what gets that lead is when you put that inside leg on, it kind of shifts their rib cage over, and then the outside leg, and you release, and it kind of drives them that direction so that they'll pick up that.